in this covered mountain. Home now for me. But my home is alone, and always will be. Someday you'll return to your valleys and your farms, and you'll no longer burn to bear breath in arms. Through these fields of destruction, baptisms of fire, I'll witness your suffering as the battle grows hard. Oh, they did hurt me so bad in the fear of the Lord. You did not desert me, my brother.
Every life.